Here it is, everyone. I'm honestly not feeling too confident. I have some medicine threes. However, I am level 37. And with the battle points I got from leveling up, my gun is 428 for attack, and my armor is 427. That is leaps and bounds better than what they were. We'll see what good that does. Floor 71. Seventy-three. Seventy-four. Seventy-five. Seventy-six. 77. 'My eyes. Something belonging to my eye? Because I don't know what that apostrophe is doing there. My eye is doing something? No. I really am here. What you're seeing isn't an illusion. Maya? You're Maya, aren't you? You're wrong again. I'm the original Eve. Original Eve? What do you mean? The mitochondria of Melissa was transplanted from this young body. Hans Klump gave my cornea to you, and after giving my kidney to Melissa, he continued to culture my liver cells in order to study the original me. As Melissa's body was giving birth to the ultimate being, I made my nest here. After all that, there were two things going on at once. We had no idea about the more powerful Eve. The more powerful Eve. Just in case Melissa or the ultimate being failed, at least the purebred would survive. Then your body's... This body belongs to your sister. It's been cultured from the real thing. No, that's not true! Huh. Wanna chat with your sister? What? Who are you? Maya, it's me. How do you know my name? Where's Mom and Dad? with lowercase m and d. Where's Aya? Are you really Maya? I was in the car with Mom, and then my body got really hot. Where am I? I have to go home. I have to. Aya's waiting for me. Wow, has she just not perceived the last, like, 20 years? I'm here, Maya. It's getting hot again. Maya! Maya, answer me. Sorry to break up the reunion. Eve? Did you have a nice time reminiscing? Eve? You challenging me? A purebred? Just remember, the body belongs to your sister. I am going to die. Yeah, that's right. She's liberated Eve. She's what I do when I go liberate. Okay. Oh, wow. And it plays the melancholy music the whole time. That's dark. What does this remind me of? That is some damage. But she has over twice what the Termite Queen had. What the hell is she? Oh. Note to self, that can happen. What game have I played where the melancholy... I'll deal with it. I cannot shoot Eve during that time because if I do, she will heal her. And from what I have read on FAQs, if I screw up once, it's 1,000 points of damage. If I screw up twice, 2,000. Three times, 3,000. I can barely move. It doesn't hurt much, but it's a thing that can happen. I can move now. There is no dodging that! Unless I use haste. Maybe, if I use haste. Wow, I hit her when she was coming out. Even... there is no dodging that. At least I can catch her when she comes out. Easy. Good thing I didn't do anything. That just didn't hurt at all. Thank you, armor. Easy now. I am okay with this if this is all it is. But this isn't all it is, and you know perfectly well that's the case. Uh-oh. That's... okay. She has two helpers. She has two helpers. Did that do anything? I didn't do anything! That was 1,000 points of... what the hell? That's okay, I made up for it. And she hit me twice. Damn, missed. Got her. I have to stay calm for this. Damn it. Oh, that's bad. I can make it up, though. See? That's all. What the hell is this? Wait. Wait. I have a solution. I have a solution. Wait for it. And... go. Tokyo Otomore! Oh. Did she just not flinch from that? I think she straight up missed. Did I luck out or what? I gotta see if she summons help for this. That's fine. That is also fine. And by the way, I finally figured out why sometimes my auto-recovery works and sometimes it doesn't. It seems to use parasite energy when I do it. I think I did. Screw it, I'm going after her. They've already healed her, so it doesn't matter. You see 3,000 now? It's insane. Easy. Easy. I still have a solution. See, this attack, I think it reduces me to 1 HP. 1 HP. Like, it cannot kill me. But if she smacks me after that with her teleport attack, well then who knows? Goodbye. Stay calm and it'll all be over. Stay perfectly calm. I am in trouble. My medicine 4s are down. This is probably a waste of a medicine 3. And I don't even think I should her do. Yeah, whatever. I can still hit her after though. She gets tired after. Easy now. Easy now. Nice and easy. See how slowly my parasite energy is recovering, by the way? Let her sit. Nope, go after her. Ah, so it's down to revives now, is it? It was bound to happen sooner or later. Let it sit. Let it sit. Let it sit. And hope she dies sooner rather than later. Hope she dies sooner rather than later. Hope she dies. Let it sit, that's fine. Waste one shot and I'll catch her on the way out. There's just no dodging that the hell of it. Why won't she... She does a triple attack now. She's actually a threat. A real threat. My parasite energy is not coming back. Nice. Oh, I should have energy shot. I should have energy shot. That's okay. I can do it next time. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. I will see how many revives I have left. And I can't hit her now anyway. I have a lot of revives. That scared the hell out of me. I didn't scroll down. I can't sort, can I? The hell with it. Let it sit. Let it sit. Let it sit. She can't even hurt me, and she didn't do anything to me. I will attack now. That's okay. She actually missed? That's okay. I have lots of revives. I can last. I can last. That was bad. Wait for it. Thank God. Energy shot. I am doing what damage I can when I can. And I have to wait for my parasite energy to regenerate again. It takes longer every time. Relax, relax. Why won't you die? Oh, I wasted that. I blew it. 4,000. 4,000. Well, there's 1,000. See? Not so bad. Not so bad. And the parasite energy's coming back. See? You see it. If I can just get off Liberate at a golden opportunity, I can do this. Damn, I have to wait for my turn. Can I get away with it? I'll do what I can. I don't know how much or little energy I'm doing with that attack. It's really getting me nervous. See, my parasite energy, it is coming back. Now she has her partner out, so I can't do anything. I have 5 revives left. It's stressful. Useless. She's gone. That did no damage. That did lots of damage. I counter hit once. I have 4 revives. 4. Not many. Gotta stay perfectly calm. Energy shot. Nice and calm. Nice and easy. See? She left me at one. But I can't full recover. I don't have the... To hell with it. I did it. I beat the hardest thing in the game. I got the true ending of Parasite Eve. Maya. It's getting hot again. No, not again. Ugh. I have awakened. What? What's this voice? It's coming from within my body. The time has finally arrived. No, you can't be. My god, Shabranigdo is gonna wake up in my eyes. 10,000 internet points to whoever understands that one. Eve? Until a while ago, Maya's body had the most evolutionary form of mitochondria. But now, your mitochondria has surpassed Maya's. I am now the highest form of mitochondria ever present. They're competing? That's what evolution is all about. Survival of the fittest, eh? Humans are the same. All knowledge and technology. You see, it's all about competition. In war, you use that knowledge and technology to determine who will survive. It's the same in the animal kingdom where they tear their prey apart. Stop it. Impossible. We have survived war. The time has come for us to be released. Stop. Huh? Don't interfere. Wow, this is Shabranigdo. What? Are there others too? Other than you and I? No. Maya? My god, the true Rezo has come to save the day. This place belongs to me and Aya. You're not going to interfere. I won't let you. No. I. The evolution of your nucleus is... Go home. I have to go. Is above. I had no... I need to go home. So it seems. She's waiting. I'm losing consciousness. Aya is waiting. She's waiting for me. My body. It's back to normal. Before Eve ever came along. Before I came to have all that power. I've been waiting. I've always been waiting for you to come home with Mom. And I've always been looking for the other me. But you've always been with me, haven't you? Always. All this time. Let's go home, Maya. Let's go back for good. Now there is a proper end. I want to point out something right here. You'll notice, of course, that when I got the improper ending, I was given the option to save my clear data and then start EX mode. Not that you've seen this, but if I had beaten the game in the same way, in EX mode with a bad ending, I would have again gotten the option to save my clear data. I could have looped the game as many times as I liked if I wanted to keep boosting stats of my gun or my armor. But with a true ending, no option for that. The game is over. And it was freaking incredible.
Well, we've done it. We have beaten Parasite Eve, and even got both endings. That second ending was difficult to get. This game was a lot of fun, and it was actually more fun than I remember it being the first time, and this is probably for two reasons. The first one is that I was considerably younger when I played the game, so I wasn't fully grasping, or probably even paying enough attention to, the mitochondria dialogue, especially in the museum, because I just kept going, but that's kind of the entire plot of the game, so a good portion of this game probably went over my head. And the second reason is that I had not read the book before playing the game at the time. I have now, so it adds another cool layer of depth to the game. Do you need to read the book first? You really don't. The game explains enough so you don't really get lost in what's going on, but it is kind of cool to see the direct callbacks, and also just the parallel of what's happening in the video game. This really is the Japan incident, except worse. It's kind of cool to see how that all plays out. Now, as for the endings, I think I had more fun watching the original ending, but the true ending had more satisfying content. It didn't give you an FMV, though, just the dialogue, but you did get a different theme in the ending credits, as well as screenshots of some of the FMV scenes during the credit sequence, because in the original ending, it was just plain credits over a black screen, so the subtle differences are kind of nice. However, with the true ending, we completely defeated the mitochondria, and or at least I should say Aya expressed that she seems to have gone back to being a completely normal person, but there's a Parasite Eve 2, and there's the third birthday for the PSP, so I'm curious as to how those exist. Are her mitochondria going to just wake up again? I think she has something like that in the third game. Or is she just going to go around being a perfectly normal person fighting creepy bad guys? I don't know. I haven't played either of the sequels, so I guess I could look into those at some point. They're not going to be next, though, because I'm kind of RPG'd out. Although I will say, for a Squaresoft RPG, remembering that these are the guys who made Final Fantasy, this is a pretty short RPG. If you really give yourself enough space, you could beat this in one session, if you really, really wanted to. I was reading the dialogue out loud, of course, for the purpose of expressing this to the audience, but if you're just playing this by yourself, you could probably beat this in 3.5 or 4 hours on the first playthrough. Maybe a little longer on the second playthrough, because that Chrysler dungeon is long. The floors 1 through 60 segments were... that ended up being 50 or 51 minutes before my ending thoughts, and that was when I cut out almost the entire dungeon. That place is ridiculous. Not to mention floors 61 through 70, which is just another set of those. And then, of course, 71 through 76 were kind of nothing floors. They were more atmospheric. But that final boss, that was difficult. Good thing I picked up so many revives, because those medicine fours just were not happening. Even though I had crazy equipment, I still kind of lucked out. It was a matter of outlasting that particular boss. But I digress. This game was a ton of fun, and it was a really cool experience, especially being able to compare it to the book now that I've actually experienced it. So, overall, a really good time, and I'm very glad that I looked back into it. I really hope that you enjoyed watching this Let's Play as much as I enjoyed making it. Thank all of you so much for watching this. And of course, special thanks go to the people who made title cards for this. So, in order of submission and therefore order of appearance, thank you, Michael Block and Madame Scarlet Phantom. And once again, thank everyone for watching. This has been a really good time, and we'll see what we tackle in the future. Until next time, everyone.